differently. Let's try. Just out of curiosity, does anyone start with a boarding drone? Anti-personnel. No, that's not boarding, though. No. Basilisk starts the boarding drone. Okay. So, this might be a good one when I go for that boarding one. Nope. It's a weird ship. Four-person teleporter is nice, but it has no weapons. I'll just start off two shields. Why? Anyway, I think I'm going to try to go for the 29 Sultan? 29 power? Let's give this weird ship a try again. Okay, achievement hunting. Given her all she's got, Captain, the Sultan Cruiser have 29 power and systems at the same time. Let's try that. Not enough power. So... that. Sure, we'll do that for now. This ship is weird because you don't have enough power for everything right away. Or fine power if you don't want. For now, just because I'm not in a good position for fighting right at the moment. I can't afford the toll. Okay. Please. Okay, well, that didn't help. There we go. Got some more scrap. You need to go repair this. I'm gonna do it on time. 12 minutes. And then I have to go do more training. Jump. Fend for yourselves, I guess. I don't want you to have a thing as well. Scrap. There we go. Yeah. Better reward that time. Intervene to defend the outpost. Ooh. This is gently bad. Can't heal up because I have a clone bay, which prevents, which if I die, will bring people back. It doesn't help at all, like in the middle of battles. Power on all. Stress signal. I can lose a crew member that way. I don't want to risk it. Oh, I should have done it though, because of the clone bay allows me to be safe. Oops. Forgot about that. Sun. Trying to escape. Good luck. There we go. I'm gonna close these doors. Paris. This run is going a lot better than the last time I had this ship. Okay, so how many power drives so far? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I can upgrade to 10. So I need to triple that. What I need is a teleporter. Aid the civilian ship. Does everyone have missiles in this sector? I need a teleporter and or a better weapon. The strategy is only going to work for one shield ships. As soon as I got two shields, I'm just not going to do it. Oh, cool. Pretty tall repair. Yeah, sell missiles. I'm not using them. Civilian controlled or Zoltan controlled? Let's go here. Sure. Quest. All the way over there. Okay, we did that. Buy fuel. Ooh, that's a... It's a good fuel price. Distress or store. Over here. Sorry, distress person. No, we're not gonna do slavery. Missing so much. No! That's no fun. Weapon repair, please. Or drone repair, sorry. Except they're offer. Cool. New crewmate. Which means you can go here and you can pilot. Because he was my original weapon person. You can go back there. Because the Zoltans all have power, and there's no point putting power into a piloting station. Let's get the stores now, because I don't have enough money for a teleporter, which I really want. Ooh, quarantine. Stay away from there. No. Why do the slavers keep buying this? Like, after this battle, I need to call it quits. We'll finish the quest, then stop. Cool. Teleporter, yes please. Ooh, I think I can sell. That's good. I want a Mantis is good. That's good. going to stop here. I will pick this up on... Why did I just think today was Friday? It's not. Not my nose. I'll pick this up tomorrow morning. I have to go work now. Thank you all very much for watching. I hope you all have a good day. And remember, it's never too late to have a good morning.